What's up, 47 brethren? It is your boy Kid Rex here with another reaction video. And today I'm going to be reacting to Ruby Volume 5 Yang character short. Now, I've already reacted to the Weiss character short. If you haven't seen that reaction, go check it out on my channel. But we're going to see what this Yang character short is about. I don't know if this is a prequel, just like the last one. I don't know if it's like before they met each other or, you know, after or whatever. Whatever this takes place, I don't know. So y'all let me know down in the comments. Also, go check out my most recent skit called the Tricks Rabbit skit. It is up on my channel now. Go check it out. Help support your boy. And of course, more skits coming soon. But Volume 5 is upon us, and you know, I'm getting back on these Ruby videos, you already know. And yeah, let's get into Yang. I'll probably make some more AMVs in the future of Ruby. I just gotta pick which character I wanna do. I've already done Ruby, go check that AMV out also. I'm doing too much advertising, but yeah. So 3, 2, 1. Start. Okay. I'm about to say it was pitch black for a second.
Ow.
Damn.
Come on.
This is obviously before.
You totally could have dodged that.
Yang, I already told you. I'm just not cut out for hand-to-hand. Why can't I just use my beautiful crescent rose?
That's exactly why I wouldn't let you bring it.
That's Ruby's weakness, man.
I want to make sure my little sis could hold her own while I'm gone.
No weapon, she get drugged. She's still quick, though.
Fine.
See? She knows how
nice
to
one, sis.
She knows how to escape.
You're not always gonna be able to run away from your problems though.
And dodge.
Sometimes you just have to stand your ground and fight, no matter what.
Yeah. But you knock niggas out for a
little. Enough rest. Get back out here. Ruby? Ruby!
Oh snap! That man about to get his ass beat. Never mind. God damn. Man, she punched him a few times. He was like, nigga, what? Bitch, what? It's not working. Not really. Her dodging skills is on point though, but shit. She ain't really got no defensive. Her best defense is like a great offense. You know what I'm saying? If that makes sense. It's a good thing Ruby can teleport, well not teleport, but run, but I don't know what she ain't running at that point. Ooh. Oh shit. Total rage. That was. She goes Super Saiyan for like one moment and just disintegrate the dude.
Okay. I didn't know how to help without my scythe. I'm so sorry.
She disintegrated the grim monster. Like, bruh.
I've always got your back, sis.
Okay. So that was a little flashback. Okay. So that was the Yang short for Volume 5 of Ruby. That was great, actually. So it was basically just a flashback of, you know, Yang and Ruby just like, you know, sparring. You know what I'm saying? Nice to see that, you know, Ruby was trying to do hand-to-hand combat, but she already knew that she would, that was her negatives. That's one of the negatives about Ruby. She can't, without her weapon, she's kind of, I don't want to say useless, but at a disadvantage. You know what I'm saying? And Yang, of course, fought the Grim Monster, and at first she wasn't really doing anything because the Grim Monster was just that durable. It was taking hits left and right, literally. But as soon as she went, you know what I'm saying, total rage mode, disintegration. God damn. But that's the only thing about, you know, what's gonna happen now is that, you know, you can't just rely on that rage. You know what I'm saying? And you gotta learn how to do defense and, you know, strategically know how to beat your opponent. She was just using brute force, you know what I'm saying? And it worked up until she got her arm cut off. Hate to say it, but you know. But yeah, we'll see what happens in Volume 5. It's about to come out, you know what I'm saying? Comment down below, let me know what you thought about this Yang character short. And if you like my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. So peace, my 47 brethren.